once again. And this is going to be a good topic, I think. I think a lot of people would like this topic. What would you say was your greatest rock band? Rock can cover many genres, really, can't it? You got your light rock, your classic rock, basic rock, and you go into your heavy metal, so on and so on. So many rock categories, isn't there? And when it's rock, there are great bands. If you're in a rock band, you know it's great. But as I say, there's many great rock bands out there. Well, it was starting from the 60s to currently. Is there any? I don't know. Unfortunately, I think rock's fizzling out, isn't it? I mean, there's no real new stuff. It's now crap, really. I mean, you get your pop shit. I mean, we've always had pop shit, you know, but the 60s, the 70s, the 80s, the 90s, and the 2000s, it was rock bands, you know. I mean, music had to be great somewhere, didn't it? And that was in the rock bands. Well, there's music great, yeah, there's great music out there. But majority is in the rock bands. But there's so many good rock bands. You can't really say there's a real shit rock band, because, you know, there's every different people out there that are different, like different tastes in different music, like different rock bands, like their light stuff, or you like your heavy metal, your thrash metal, and berserk metal, whatever you want to fucking call it, the real headbanger fucking music. To be honest with you, I don't like, really. I mean, it's just a fucking noise, really. It's a noise, but to other people, that's music. But let's get back to the subject that I really want to talk about. What is your favourite rock band? If you could pick one rock band, to me, I am going to have to say, to me, I think my favourite rock band of all time has to be Queen. Because it's just something different about Queen. There was just something different about their music. You know, it wasn't really heavy stuff, but it was nice. It was nice music. It was good music. And it's not, I don't think there was any Queen track that I did not like. I thought they were brilliant. Their live performances were brilliant. Like a lot of rock bands, of course they are, they were brilliant live, but it was just something unique about Queen. Just something unique about them. And they produced so many classics. Bohemian Rhapsody. Now that song went on, well, I don't know how long it went on for, but it was a great track. It was brilliant. And you know, their tracks are just unforgettable tracks. You know, they might come up in a film like Wayne's World when they sung along to Bohemian Rhapsody. Or you got like sporting events. And you know, when the team wins or whatever, they play We Are the Champions. So their tunes are really unforgettable, really. You know, that's why I would say I just think they're they had a unique sound. I don't think, you know, Freddie Mercury can hit those high notes. Yeah, we know why. Yes, we're not going to go into details. Yes, he was gay. So what? The music was brilliant. I don't really care if he's gay or was not. That does not matter to me. You know, it's the four individuals. They made what that band was. They were all brilliant. Brian May, absolutely brilliant on that guitar. What one was the drummer? Roger Taylor. Was it Roger Taylor? He was the drummer, wasn't he? Roger Taylor was the drummer. And Brian Deacon. Not Brian Deacon. What the fuck am I talking about, Brian Deacon? I can't remember. Oh, what was his first name? Something Deacon. Oh, shit. How can I forget that? Yeah, Freddie Mercury, Brian May, Roger Taylor. I can't fucking remember his name. How can I forget his first fucking name? Deacon. Oh, God. I'll Google that later and I'll fucking end up kicking myself. Yeah. So that would be my band to pick. You know, they were great. Absolutely great. The sounds are fantastic. Even, you know, there was even film themes. You know, they did the old soundtrack to Flash Gordon. Oh, I did not like that film that much. But they made a great soundtrack for that film. Unforgettable, the Flash tune. Yes, all right, it's Flash Gordon. Excuse me, but a lot of people like Flash Gordon. I remember Flash Gordon. That came out before Flash Gordon. If you ain't ever seen or heard of Flash Gordon, basically, it's the porno version of Flash Gordon. Because Flash Gordon obviously started out as a comic thing, a comic. So, obviously, it was an American production of, I think it was obviously all American production. The American produced it, but Flesh Gordon's a really, really low budget shit fucking porn film. If you ain't seen it, see it. I'd say yes, it's a porn, but I don't know, it's sort of had a story to it. It weren't just all about sex, it, you know, it had a story to it, sort of. On the lines of Flash Gordon, but more with porno and sex stuff, you know. But, you know, it was a crap, really crap low budget film, but give it a watch. If you ain't seen it, give it a watch. I think it came out in the 70s, so 70s porn. Yes, you do see a lot of naked, yeah, of course it's a porn, it's classed as a porn, but I like porn. Anyway, I'm going off at a tangent. How did I end up talking about rock bands and going on to porn? It's a little bit different there, wasn't it? Well, that's me all over, isn't it? Changing, going off at tangents. It just wouldn't be me, would it? So, yeah. I'd say my personal choice of the greatest rock band, obviously there's many, many out there, but my personal favourite would be Queen. Because I honestly like all their tracks, and they just had a unique sound to them. I honestly think a lot of people would agree, perhaps not, perhaps if you're an American or Australian, whatever, you see, like different stuff. I know America is a very rocky, they like their rock music, they're very, very into rock over there. So yeah, they've got loads of bands, you know. They've got great music, of course they have. A lot of great rock bands over there, including Australia, but I just can't think of any Australian rock bands off the top of my head. Can't really include fucking hell, I've totally forgot, don't I? Oh, fucking hell. Oh God, I hate it when I think of something and I forget it. Fucking hell, I ain't even drunk that much actually, and I've already fucking forgot it. I wouldn't class them as a rock band, but it's the only Australia, no. Who's that one that did that, I fucking forgot the tune. Men at Work. No, was it Men at Work? We're from the land of Down Under. Was it Men? Oh, fucking. Was it, I think it was called. Was it Men at Work that did that? I don't know. I'm bloody going off my rocker. And I can't think of that other one I'm thinking of. Fucking hell. It'll come to me. It'll come to me just like that Deacon guy I've totally forgot. Should know his first name. Oh, it'll come to me. That's fucking bugging me. I'm just, my head's gone. I should remember him. Fucking hell, I'm really pissed off that I should remember him. Yeah, so I'm just waffling now. I'm just going off. I'm just trying to talk just so I can remember who the fuck this Australian band I'm thinking of, and Deacon, something Deacon. I'm just trying to talk so I can remember it. It just pop into my head, because it's going to pop into my head when I end this video, I guarantee it. Right, yeah, so personally I think my, I've already said it anyway, I'm fucking Queen. Yeah, Queen, just fantastic band. And yes, there's a lot of fantastic bands out there, but my personal, I would say I'm going to say Queen. But everyone's going to differ, everyone's got their own opinion, and everyone's got their favourites. Anyway, thank you so much for watching. Till next time, and goodbye.